Where are they? Outside. There's no way they would attack inside.
Out of our way, human.
You here for Patriarch?
What if we are? You gonna do something about it?
Patriarch sent us. Said to do whatever it takes.
Your Patriarch's grant? I wasn't aware the old man had one.
You should have done your homework.
I kinda don't want to keep going downstairs and then up. Did I hear Shepard and wedding location in the same sentence? I don't want to know.
Killed them all. And everyone knows that the Patriarch is not to be crossed. Thanks to you, Aria may think of me as more than a trophy. A real advisor, maybe. Or even a threat.
Take care, Patriarch.
For the first time, I like that name. By the way, be careful with Aria. Will approve of what you've done, I think. But not of you altering the balance of Omega. I think it reminds her too much of herself.
Oh, crap. Speak to Jim.
To speak with you.
Word has it that Patriarch's Krant took out the men set here to kill him. Funny, I didn't know he had a Krant.
Patriarch has more influence than you thought.
I see. Well, maybe I should watch my back then. It's not what I asked, but you got the job done. You've done a lot for me, Shepard. Let me return the favor. We're sending your coordinates to a cache on an uncharted world. You want it? It's yours.
I'm not looking for payment from you.
Look at you. So proud. Whatever you find is yours to deal with.
Thanks. Maybe I'll come back later.
Why don't you find a nice girl to keep you warm in the meantime? You look like you need to loosen up a little.
You look like you need to loosen up a little. Quarantine zone. Alright, just keep heading straight and then turn right.
The Council offered its sympathy but regretted that it could not become involved.
just in case my battery dies, this is about
you.
To.
I cry from the lack of us. You
are a monster. Oh, this place is pretty cool.
Human, there's a plague. Nobody gets in or out.
You can't keep me out. I live in there.
I told you to get lost, lady. The plague has the whole zone quarantined. Nobody gets in.
I'm human, you ass. Humans can't get the plague. Now let me get my stuff out before looters get it.
This thing affects every other race out there. We're not taking chances. Nobody gets in till the plague has run its course.
There's a Solarian named Morton Solis in the slums. I've got to get in there to find him.
The doctor? Yeah, crazy bastard opened a clinic in the district a few months ago. The Blue Suns weren't too happy when he moved in. I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague. I wish him luck. The area is still locked down. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean up.
Listen, you're stuck here until this quarantine is over. That could take weeks. What you really need is to get this problem solved right now. That's what I do. Solve problems. Let me in and I'll get this district straightened out.
You think you can fix this? Why not? Quarantine is more to keep infected people in anyway. I'll radio ahead, tell them you're coming in.
Wait, you're stopping me but not them? You son of a bitch.
You don't have a grenade launcher, lady. Get lost.
A quarantine zone for a plague that kills Turians. Why don't we ever go anywhere nice?
It's safer to stick with a squad who's immune to the plague.
It's your call, Shepard. If you need me, I'm not going to let a cough keep me back.
Wait, what? Oh, I hope Garrus is not following me. That would be bad. I'm gonna save it after this part, and I will see you guys next time. Bye. Well, not gonna say bye now, but you know what I mean. I think I'm gonna take Miranda and grunt. Wait, why are they making me choose now? That's weird. Alright, see you guys next time. Bye.
Nothing left.